Yes, a toxic player. He always bragging how he beat me. When I have full team with alpha players, he never matching me. But once one player left from my team, once I play duo squad or solo squad, he always matching me. Matching me and target me. Just to beat me while I play alone or duo squad. And when he bragging how he beat me.
Hey guys, today I'll be showing you how to win a 6v3 against the biggest camper of Super Mecha Champion. Says he needs an alpha team to win against me. Says I never queue with him. Says I always target him. If you guys remember my last video, you'd have noticed he quit twice because of my team. In this video, he quit once more, but I finally got him. I wasn't even playing with an alpha team, I was playing with random team Detergent, kept sniping us with Ion, and his teammate Raven from the hill. Watch the full video to find out how to win against campers, and Alwaysi hope you'll enjoy the video, and if you do, you know what to do, smash the like button and subscribe.
Thank you. Thank you.